Okay, I'm recording, I think, this in surface mode. And you can see there's the phosphorus with its two anionic oxygens buried. And where are they buried? Well, you can look underneath it. And there they are. There and there. And you can see the other oxygens that are buried into the